that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken.